Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
small group from Harvey
that the American dream has been achieved at the expense of the American Negro.
And one of our problems is that there's been a kind of denial.
It is better to settle these matters in the courts than on the streets.
The motion before the House tonight is the American dream at the expense of the American Negro.
Words often get in the way of what we mean to say.
Too darn outspoken. She always raises questions. She never gets
quiet. It will take its turn, and the debate will begin.
I think we all share that dream.
I became interested in the civil rights struggle out of a necessity to survive.
Well, civil rights are something that I inherited. It is a struggle for civil rights.
Like most Americans, I express my support of civil rights largely by talking about it and talking about it.
As it exists today.
And the times ahead are just as difficult as the times behind.
If you do not achieve this dream, we have no future at all.
Surely we will achieve it.
I certainly believe it.
The American community, almost everywhere you go,
a great many conundrums,
treats them with the kind of punks.
Why should the great man need some legislation to improve the human beings?
Only country for which it is necessary.
President, this time, it is so perfectly common that indeed.